Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your alarm volume on iPhone or any other iOS device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You might think that you could change the alarm volume from the alarms page in the clock app, but for some reason that is not the case. To do it, you need to go into the Settings app. In Settings, open Sounds. This Ringer and Alerts adjustable bar will adjust the sound of your alarm. Drag it to the right to make it louder or to the left to make it quieter. You will hear a preview of that sound level as you drag it. By default, you cannot change this alarm and ring volume using the side volume buttons. But if you'd like the volume buttons to also affect the alarm sound, you can enable this option, Change with Buttons. From then on, when you push the volume up button on your phone, it will also affect the alarm and ringtone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.